out in combine, as you see him peel off the shirt. The physical testing, the bench press, the wind gate, the VO2, you name it. This guy was an absolute stud when it came to that fast. This guy did not have a single point in the World Junior. He doesn't have that explosive speed, and that he's going to need to work on it. Steven Stamkos still got to physically mature. He's got a lot of work to do on the defensive side. Scouting Digest, their 2008 draft ride, they had a quote from a scout. He hits, he agitates, he scores. Now, the bad, he's coming off a sports hernia injury, wasn't able to work out at the combine. He's had at least one, maybe two concussions this year as a result of fights. Is because he has a partially or slightly herniated disc in his lower back. Way one-dimensional offensive type hockey player, but he does that part of the game extremely well.
They just have to be cleared up. Maybe he's a little bit too cool for school sometimes, but the thing about Michael Delzato,